Chat, one more game, they out of there. More game.
So you grew up in the Bay Area, big Warriors fan.
Yes.
If you could play 2K on the sticks with a Warriors player, who would it be?
Jordan Poole.
Huh. How come?
That's just a homie, and I feel like we'll have a good game. We'd have a good game.
Famous people in particular, they are surprised with how many people play 2K and know their name from 2K. Like, we were talking to Doris Burke, and she's like, I'll be in the airport and somebody will say, oh, I recognize you from 2K.
Yeah.
Has that ever happened to you?
With the song that was in 2K, 20 games on your phone, mm-hmm. A lot of people found that song through 2K. Like, that was the main way that people learned about that song and listened to it for the first time and fell in love with it. So I would get DMs all the time like, yo, I just heard your song in 2K. This was fire. Like, I'm a fan of you now. So I think 2K definitely does a good job of spreading culture to a audience that might not be all the way tapped in for whatever reason.
And when you make songs, are you thinking about, oh, this will sound good on a soundtrack, this is specifically for 2K, or just whatever creatively comes to mind?
I just like to make songs based off whatever I'm feeling in that moment, mm-hmm. And I feel like they all find a home one way or another, like naturally.
Yeah, I like that. Speaking of songs, we have one already in the 2K22, but we're dropping another one.
Prada, that's on my shoes, that's on my shirt, that's on my collar. So the song is called Prada, it's me and Lil Tecca. It's
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
And here were the Bulls earlier, filling into the arena. A serious look on their faces, knowing it always takes a big effort to pick up a...
Thanks, BA.
Yeah, Allie, team's definitely motivated to stay in the top six. Good stuff there, thank you. So let's take a look at the Chicago Bulls starting lineup. Ball and Levine make up the backcourt. Johnson is out there with Nikola Vucevic. And it's DeRozan in at the three. And for Toronto, Anunoby the three with Siakam at the four. Malachi Flynn out there with MP. And it's Birch in at the five spot. You take a look at Toronto, a chance for them to close out the series here at home.
Yeah, they don't want to have to travel again in this series. This is exactly how they wanted the series to go.
MP, the pass to Siakam. And it's Birch, that time on the assist from Siakam.
And the evolution of Siakam continues. Seeing him make great passes like this proves he's only getting better. Ooh, scary thought.
Pass to Levine. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by MP.
They playing that shit on me?
They said that was a block, bro.
Off the inbound, hits it despite the hack. Great finish right there. He'll go to the line for one more. It's going to go on Kim Birch. And that one falls for Vucevic.
You love a big man like Vucevic. Puts in the effort to keep improving. For example, look at what he's done with this perimeter shooting.
MP against Johnson. Here's MP with the drive.
Hey, oh my,
and Johnson with a block.
Wow.
Ball outside. Pass to DeRozan. And just over a minute played here to start the game. Just five to shoot. Nice D from Anunoby.
One for five out there, but no worries. Just keep attacking.
Oh, they get a hand on it. Back to MP. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. It's on Zach LaVine.
We'll never question MP's toughness. I mean, he's willing to take a few moves down low if it means points. Or a trip to the line.
Give it a look to grab the lead there. You can't make them all. Ball passes to DeRozan. Oh, ooh, poked away. Ball against MP. And about 2 minutes into the first quarter here. On the take. Goes up and lays it in, nice and easy.
You know, cutting to the rim with such precision. MP's eyes light up. Every spot's an open one.
for Chicago. They've gone just 1 of 6 to begin the game. Now here's Ball. Not a lot of room. Outside Levine.
Still there.
It's good. And he drew contact on the shoot. So he will go to the line. A 3-point play opportunity.
The love that Levine has for this game is evident. His work ethic and drive to keep improving, that's just the coach's dream.
The Raptors have gone 2 of 3 to get this one going. Pass to MP. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. And Siakam with the slam. Oh, great teamwork right there. Hey, you gotta love the finish. Bringing it down with some attitude.
Thank you, MP.
Here's Levine. In the layup. Oh, Levine's got his second basket of the night.
Agile play by Levine, finding his way around the contact to a shot.
Pass to MP. To the inside. Here's Siakam. And it's cleared by Vucevic.
Miggle.
He's as surprised as we are. Most nights that bucket is automatic.
Ball outside. Hits the front of the rim and out.
Even when the D is playing off of the mid-range jumper, shouldn't be the shot they're looking for.
Here's MP. Pass to Birch. And that one drops. Birch has got his second basket of the game.
What a find. MP setting up the easy bucket.
Ball passes to Levine. And no good. And it's the Raptors taking it the other way. Now Siakam. MP with it. Four on the clock.
What are you doing?
Pass to Birch. And they forced the shot clock violation. Great D. So Toronto going with almost an entire new group here. Achua's checked in for Birch. Boucher comes in for Siakam. Barnes, he's checked in for Ananobi. And Fred VanVleet is subbed in for Flynn. A big group substitution here for Chicago. Bradley, he's checked in for Nikola Vucevic. Williams comes in for Johnson. White, he's checked in for Levine. And it's Caruso in for Ball.
And it's inexcusable to let MP get this much speed behind him. You honestly deserve to get dunked.
Here's Caruso, guarded by VanVleet. Williams in the post. Boucher on him. Oh, good D by Boucher. For Toronto, they've got 5 of 7 shots to fall. And out of bounds, it'll be Chicago ball.
That's just a needless give.
I got to make.
That was open, bro. That shit was wide open. He was himself, but he was next to the goal by himself. That shit was wide open.
And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. MP against White. And Burke slams it in.
Thank you.
Woo! I just love that alley-oop slam. Yeah.
Defense disorganized. Defense paid. Ananobi the 3 with Siakam at the 4. MP is out there with Malachi Flynn. And it's Birch in at the center position. So that's the 5 in the game for Toronto. Back to Johnson. Pass to Levine. And here's White. Clock at 6. That one's wide left.
And their physical dominance has been on display. A 10-rebound advantage is a good indicator of how this game is going.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Bulls was tremendous. He added 29 points and also played lockdown defense. His fingerprints were all over this game. He put up huge numbers last time out. We'll see if it's more of the same tonight. Guys?
Okay, Allie, thanks. Well, that was an incredible night for him. They rode him to that win.
And he was more than happy to carry them, B.A. He might still be feeding off that performance heading into this one.
Yeah, right. I'm sure he wants to come out and attack more. The other key for him is to continue to get to his spots before.
An incredibly improved player, Pascal Siakam scored just 4 points a game as a rookie, then 7 in his second year. But Siakam worked hard, becoming an all-star in year 4, almost scoring 23 per game.
Here's Levine. Rebound by the Raptors. Outside Ananobi. White against MP. There's the drive. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Fiery play from MP at the rim, slamming it down like there's nothing to do.
Pass to Vucevic. Here's LaVine. Hook loose. Outside White. And it falls all over the rim and in. White's got 5 points now this quarter.
Well, there's such a great rhythm to the game. White looked comfortable on the catch and shoot.
White against MP. Down low. Here's Birch. He gets it in there. Birch has got 8.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Outside LaVine. To the paint. Here's Vucevic. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Yeah, and you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested.
All right, guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Raptors.
They deserve a lot of credit for the defense they've played in the paint here early. Contesting shots, blocking shots, just making life difficult on the opposing shooters in general.
They have also done a great job of getting hands into passing lanes and coming away with steals in the early going.
The drive by MP. Uneasy, too, on the layup. He's got 9.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
For Chicago, they've got 5 of 7 shots to fall in the second. Ball outside.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
LaVine against Birch. And there's the call on Kim Birch. That's his 3rd foul of the game.
He was hoping to avoid the 3rd foul before the breakup. Now, he might have to sit out until halftime.
Here's White. Drives to the hoop. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
That's his 2nd.
It's going to be on MP.
But like most guards, White is his best attacking the rim. He can beat some free throws.
And they seem to have taken a more heads-on approach this quarter, and is getting them to the free throw line.
DeMar DeRozan's checked in for Johnson. Pass to MP. Inside, here's Siakam, and the shot's good. Siakam's got 6 points.
They have no answer defensively inside.
So it's Chicago now. It's a 13-point game. LaVine.
Oh, look at that awareness of the ball. Fantastic at recognizing when his teammates are wide open.
White against MP. Shot clock at 6. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
MP.
Got to avoid being physical with MP. Because he's solid and understanding how to draw fouls.
So Toronto going with almost an entire new group here. Achua's checked in for Birch. Boucher comes in for Pascal Siakam. Barnes, he's checked in for Ananobi. And Van Vliet is subbed in for Flynn. To the middle. Here's Bradley. And he goes in for the dunk.
Just an intelligent play by DeRozan. Takes full advantage of the open gap in the defense.
MP outside, trying to go for a lob there.
Ooh,
excellent defense and anticipation to stop it.
They made my lob, bro.
Pass to Caruso. Here's Ball, and the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
I mean, he.
Yo, shit, dumb.
And the first half now in the books. And let's get you back onto the court for more of this pivotal Game 5. Hey, you look at MP in this game. He's been everywhere.
They've leaned on him to provide a lot of offense, and that's how he likes it.
This game has his fingerprints all over it. Now looking to replicate what he did in the first half.
And for Chicago, let's take a look. Ball and LaVine make up the backcourt. DeMar DeRozan is out there with Alize Johnson. And it's Vucevic in at the center position, locking down the middle.
Okay.
And that's out of bounds. Toronto will retain possession.
Wild with that.
And here's MP. To the paint. Here's Siakam.
Work in progress on this end. It's awesome seeing the Fiend make an impact. Hard work on this end.
To the inside. Johnson. No. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. It's going to be on MP. And he knocks down the first one.
Shooting for Chicago.
And that's good as he hits both shots. The Raptors with a lead. MP outside. Down low.
Wait, you better not that.
Siakam,
nigga,
no good.
What are we doing,
this is
bro?
Not the start they wanted coming out of the break. 0 for 3 so far, and they're not playing with much intensity.
The 3 from Ball. The rebound by MP.
You wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the glass.
And he lobs it up.
Look at that. Okay. Then he's trying to hold me.
6 on the shot clock. Ananobi on the wing.
Wait.
Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. MP's got 6 assists now in the game. Siakam against DeRozan. On the wing, LaVine.
No, I'm good.
3-pointer off the mark. Toronto's gone 1 for 2 from outside the arc in this third quarter. We're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. MP, the pass to Siakam. Count it. And now it's a 10-point Toronto lead.
Inside, Siakam gets the better of the defense using his agility, clearing himself a path to a shot.
Pass to DeRozan. LaVine with it from downtown. And again, Chicago, no good. Now MP, 11 points in the game. He takes it in. Oh, and then took by MP.
This is why I need him to pick a moment. Generating just enough space for him to get a shot.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
LaVine with it. Siakam covering. Bulls with another miss.
And until he starts knocking down some shots, I don't think the deficit's going to get any smaller.
MP outside. Driving inside. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
Oh, and they're showing no signs of letting up. I love this approach right now. They value each possession.
To stop the run, Vucevic. That shot, no good. And it's Toronto taking it the other way.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Pass to Flynn.
Wait. Man. Ooh, I got it.
Vucevic against MP. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
One thing I like about MP is he's never satisfied. He always wants to get better. He's looking to prove himself in every game he plays.
So Toronto going with almost an entire new group here. Boucher's checked in for Birch. Barnes comes in for Pascal Siakam. Robinson, he's checked in for Ananobi. And Fred VanVleet is subbed in for Flynn. A big group substitution here for Chicago. Bradley, he's checked in for Nikola Vucevic. Williams comes in for Johnson. White, he's checked in for LaVine. And it's Caruso in for Ball. Pass to DeRozan. And so he draws the foul into the line to shoot a pair.
You know, DeRozan has been...
Look, it ain't so long at times. It's really bad.
coming on the floor for the Bulls.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. And LaVine with the basket on the assist by Johnson.
Great timing and coordination. Lays it in coming off that pick.
And Anobi the three with Siakam at the four. Malachi Flynn out there with MP. And it's Birch in at the five. That's the five out there for the Raptors. And MP throws it down.
On offense, MP has been locked in. Just going after shots, hitting them again and again.
Outside LaVine. And looks like an illegal pick was set. That gets the ref's attention.
To their benefit, they've cut down on the miscues here in the second half. You can get away with one once in a while, but it looked like he wasn't completely set on that pick.
Yeah, you can't blame the ref for making that call at all. The defense in general is already at such a disadvantage as it is.
MP rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got four rebounds now. Knocks it loose. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Vucevic draws the double. There's Ball with a three. Kept alive.
And they've won the battle on the board so far, and the scoreboard reflects that.
Well, they look like they just want it more right now. You gotta love the hustle.
Here they come with numbers in transition. LaVine passes to Vucevic. Out of bounds. It'll be Toronto's ball. The Raptors have got 3 of 6 shots to go. MP outside.
Oh, no.
And the shot goes down. MP's got 21.
Determination. All great players have. MP able to muscle that one.
I need to start.
Now here's Ball. Right side, LaVine.
I could get hit by Ball.
This one for three.
Damn.
And his fifth pick of the game in 12 attempts.
Here in the second half, you see they've gone to the long ball to try to keep up.
Here's MP. Inside. Here's Siakam. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. MP's got 8 assists here tonight. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Here's LaVine, and the dunk by LaVine.
We see this time and time and again from LaVine. I mean, he has the ability to put the offense on the shoulder.
Pass to MP. Siakam with it. And it's Chicago with the board.
Oh, my God.
Johnson's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
They get this rebound, but they haven't been able to keep up on the boards. They're lucky the game is as close as it is.
Basket counts.
It's all clicked into place for him this quarter. He's not missed a single shot.
MP against Johnson. That's good from Siakam on the assist by MP. MP's got his 9th assist of the game now. To the middle. Oh, got a piece of it. And it's out of bounds. Still Chicago's ball. DeRozan has checked in for Chicago.
Substitution. DeMar DeRozan.
Ball outside. Back to Vucevic. It's stolen by Birch. Pass to Siakam. With the second effort, and the layup is good. Siakam's got 6 here in the quarter. All right, guys, what do you think about the hustle stats for Toronto?
They played a heads-up brand of basketball this entire game, and they've got the steals to prove.
You also can't overlook how well they've defended the rim as they've challenged every shot and blocked quite a few tonight.
2 minutes remaining in regulation time.
MP with it. To the inside.
Late.
Siakam gets the bucket.
Good.
Siakam's got 10 points in just the second half.
And just using every inch of his incredible wingspan, Siakam is able to make some creative finishes.
Ball passes to LaVine. Now Vucevic. Outside for LaVine.
Yep.
Six to shoot. shot. He makes it.
The strong inside score. Once LaVine feels like he's got room to shoot, he doesn't hesitate.
For Toronto, they've gotten 8 of 13 shots to find the basket in the fourth quarter. Down low. And it's Chicago with the board. Ball outside. We've got 1:13 left in the final quarter. And the power finish by Vucevic.
One of the strongest parts of this game. So it's phenomenal at finding ways to get guys at home.
LaVine against MP. Birch.
That's late.
Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. And the Raptors lead by 13.
These guys really stepped up and played their hearts out to finish the series on their terms. So it's going to be on to the next round for the Raptors.
Well, Grant, I don't know if there was one deciding factor in this game, but I'd say shooting accuracy if I had to choose.
Agreed, B.A. They really went after quality looks and shot the ball with confidence.
And over the course of this series, the difference in talent level between these teams became clear.
Well, there was a difference in just about every aspect. Not just talent. It was coaching, effort, intensity, just a dominating performance. And now they'll have some time to rest up and put everything in place for the next round.
And even the opposing fans can't... Next stop, conference semifinals. They really took control of this series in impressive fashion. And now they're on to the second round.
Hopefully this is some momentum they can continue to build upon. That energy will make them difficult to contend with.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. Alongside Chris Weber, Ali LaForce, and Grant Hill, and the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Brian.
Sorry.